interesting choice of attire.
Yeah, I thought this was gonna be a Skype interview today, so I didn't put on pants.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. Great, let's get this started.
One second. Not until my lawyer gets in here.
You do know that this is an interview and not an interrogation.
Oh. Sorry. Force of habit. I'm probably not gonna get this job.
I saw on your application that you have some marketing experience, so can I see your resume?
Sure, yeah, I brought one with me. So. Right here. There you go. It's great.
Is it always this dirty? All right, yeah, well, let's get started.
Okay, but first, let me take a selfie. Interview status. Cool, I'll see you why.
I do, nice to meet you.
Oh, no, hug. Hug. Yeah. I'm a hugger. Yes, nice to meet you too.
Okay. So I see that you have experience in marketing.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in an interview right now. Yeah, they're like one of the only companies to call me back. I think it's going really well. She looks pretty happy right now. Yeah. I know. Oh, sure. Okay. All right. Bye.
So those are some really good strengths. I'm wondering what are some of your weaknesses?
Sure. I believe that my biggest weaknesses are being organized, but I'm really working on it. I bought a planner and I have a calendar at home, so I'm making sure to keep track of everything I'm doing. And I also bought like boxes to keep things in so I don't lose things. I'm also saying yes too much is one of my weaknesses. When someone asks me to do something hard, I could say yes, but I'm really trying to prioritize my tasks and my other work goals before I say yes to those other additional tasks so I can make sure that I have time for it.
So I can tell that you showered today.
Actually, I showered yesterday.
This is the Shadana Show. The Shadana Show. Shadana Show.